Hello, my shiny little stars. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. I'm your teacher, Miss Jessica, of class nursery. My dear children, today we'll be doing the revision of letter formation. First we'll do uppercase M and then we'll do lowercase M. Touch the first red line and come down slowly to the second blue line, making a standing line. Now go up, touch the first red line and come down slowly to the first blue line, making a left diagonal line. Now slowly go up, making a right diagonal line and touch the first red line. Now slowly come down, making a standing line and touch the second blue line. This is your uppercase M. We'll do it one more time. Touch the first red line and come down slowly to the second blue line, making a standing line. Now go up, touch the first red line and come down slowly, making a left diagonal line and touch the first blue line. Now slowly go up, making a right diagonal line and touch the first red line. Now come down slowly, making a standing line, touch the second blue line. This is your uppercase M. Now let's do lowercase M. Touch the first blue line and come down slowly to the second blue line, making a standing line. Now slowly go up and make two humps. This is your lowercase M. We'll be doing it one more time. Touch the first blue line and come down slowly to the second blue line, making a standing line. Now slowly go up and make two humps. This is your lowercase M. My dear children, do practice this on your slate. That's all for today. Thank you.